for me. For the dear Lamb of God left His glory above to bear.